Seconds into the first round, winner by rear naked choke, Timothy Jones.